Hey guys, Wolverine's here to bring you our next Pokemon Showdown with our first opponent, Captain Harris. So we're going to go ahead and be taking him on with Mewtwo. Oh boy. I'm surprised he switched to Lugia. Oh, I misclicked. Crap. Oh, that misclick is going to be a total play issue. Oh, boy. Oh, it hit the flamethrower. Oh, it switched back into Lugia, predicting. Mamoswine. Right now, what I'm trying to do, guys, is just for my main goal is to basically poison everybody at the moment. That's the main goal right now with Lugia. Ah, shit. Yeah, that went. Mac. We'll start with some Blaziken connection. Go another protect. Whew. Protect from the air blast. Yeah, I was only gonna get one attack in. But Lugia shouldn't survive this turn either. Nope. Fine, she survived. There we go. Or Dark Pulse. It's gonna come out Mewtwo. Oh boy, Dark Pulse. Oh, it survives with three. But it gets to flinch. Oh my gosh, it hit him on top issue. I should be faster. Maybe I could go for a nasty plot. Okay, still asleep. Go for a sludge bomb. I ain't risking it. There's a Kyogre. Put it to sleep. Go for a nasty plot. Just stay asleep. God dang it. Every time I try to get times through speed, times through special attack, it always does that. Go for rock polish. There we go. Ugh, that scald. Thunder Punch. I don't think I'm gonna make it, guys. It ain't gonna matter what I use now. Palkia. Zen Headbutt. Oh, if I got the flinch, that would have been awesome. Alright, good game, Captain Harris. I'm not salty at all. It's actually a very close match. I really enjoyed it. So I'll be right back, guys, with the next battle. And we're back with Pixel Blocks. Yeah, looks like he might start with something. Well, I mean, he's gonna start with something. What isn't he gonna do? But, I didn't know what. It really didn't matter. I was toxicking whoever came out anyways. Dragon Tail, you out of there. Stole my leftovers. How dare you? Well, toxic. Well, toxic the BEM. Probably go for rock polish. Ugh, he's still faster. Oh well. I'll send out the Darkrai. Why did I use the Dark Void? Misclicks, man. They're everywhere. Misclicks are everywhere today. Sneasel, get out of here. Groudon for a Dark Pulse. Kieran Black. Wow, that crit. I don't know if that crit mattered, but wow, I'm sorry if it did. Now I'm just gonna feel like a gigantic douchebag if it did matter. Ah, Pixel Blocks. I love your name, by the way. Pixel Blocks. Sounds so awesome. Aw, oh, damn it. Every time. It gets annoying. Every time I want to power up past 3, they wake up. Oh, well. Here's Gigi. Says, good game, Pixel Blocks. I'm going to be head guest the last battle of the day. And we're back with Alpha Flash, oh, Alpha Fishstick. I love the name Alpha Fishstick. Put him to sleep. Going for a nasty plout. And he goes for a wake up. Go ahead and put him back to sleep. I know I'm going to take more damage, but Darkrai is not going to survive long enough anyhow. So I just want to sweep as much as I can. There we go. Dark Pulse. Ah, Genesect came in. Iron Head. Ah, I should have predicted he'd be faster. Ah, Ho-Oh. Go for Rock Polish. Yeah, Sacred Fires ain't gonna be doing much. Dragon Tail. Oh no, Lugia. I missed the Dragon Tail. Oh, dang it. Lugia's gonna be this kind of Pokemon. It's still faster than me, so it's gonna get another substitute up. And I'm out. Well, Groudon's out. I'm not out. I still got four more, so. It ain't gonna really matter what it goes for now. I mean, I'm faster. Yeah, crit. Look at that. He knows Mega Mew 2X is gonna sweep, so that's probably why he's trying to get rid of it as fast as he can, actually. And we drop you like a fly. Comes in another Mega Mew 2, except this one's the Y. And I'm out. That's okay. Next we got our Lugia. Whew. Good thing we're specially tanky. Okay, so use a Protect on this turn. Should heal on this turn. And go for the Protect. I'm safe. Alright. Darkrai's next. Ah, you put me to sleep. Gosh darn it. Come on, wake up, Lugia. Fudge it, got a Blaziken. Back to Ho-Oh. Oh, boy. As much as I want to, Lugia, come back out. Take a Brave Bird. Take a Brave Bird. All these Brave Birds for nothing. Ferrothorn. The Sacred Fire. Crap. Blaziken's gonna go for a Protect. Brave Bird. Darkrai. Oh my gosh. Earthquake, okay. Ah, he missed the void. I'm sorry about that, man, because that definitely would have been your game then. Release a kin against Genesect. Flare Blitz. This is his game. Who won? Wait, who won? I won because I died last because of my recoil. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry about that alpha fish stick. But that was a good battle.